Hi, my name is Bert Feinberg. I work for Mana Marketing Development Group. We have two DBAs, Frontier Distributors in Dallas, Texas, and Filacraft in Portland, Tennessee. Before using right size inventory, we pretty much shot from the hip for both locations. We knew what we had in inventory, but we really didn't have a way of tracking sales and tracking what we were selling. Our ERP system at the time didn't track that well. We since bought a ERP system. We ended up putting all the inventory in there, but its tracking system didn't really, the algorithm inside it didn't help us. We were still either overstocked or running out. And at the time I was looking for somebody to help me with inventory. I talked to a lot of different companies and they wanted to charge me for both companies. They wanted to charge me a fee to take care of Frontier, and they wanted to charge me a fee to take care of Filacraft. It's all the same parts. Basically, Filacraft ships to the east and Frontier ships to the west. So with the discussion I had with Dave, we talked about it and he said, you know, how much inventory, how many parts do you have? So we went through the list and we're a niche market. We make parts for the sewing industry and for the material handling industry. So in the discussions with him, I told him the kind of fees they were asking for from the other places. And we sat down and he had just started this. And he said, you know, he said, here's what I can do. So we sat down, we talked and I said, okay, well, I'll try it. We went through two iterations. Once we finished the two iterations, so I had a good idea and it helped us set min and maxes. The overstock items came down and we didn't run out of parts anymore. So we saved around $100,000 worth of inventory by bringing it down. And because we didn't run out of parts anymore, we were able to ship sooner than, you know, before some of the lead times was 90 days. We had to have customers waiting 90 days for their items. And we don't have that issue anymore. Looking at your previous sales, looking at not only what your sales were, but how regular your sales are. And they even look at anomalies where maybe you have a time where you sell 100 to one customer for a certain, because they're starting up a new factory and they can use that anomaly to help adjust inventory without it going, well, you need to buy 100 more now and your inventory goes up. So anybody that's on the fence, I'd say it's well worth the money.